What this actually is, it's a modern reimagining of the Deer Hunter.